This is a song called Mona Ray, who is a woman that was coerced into plugging the sales of furniture in a store in Santa Barbara. And I wasn't taken so much by the nylon frisé couch that she was peddling, but more by her voice. It segues from that into a tune that really doesn't have anything to do with anyone.
Thank you.